let me also emphasize it for Nigerians to understand. It's not about deploying, transferring election, results, or transmitting election results electronically that matters. My own question as a political scientist is, what is to be transmitted? Because, Andrew, people can go to my place in Gwerengwa Ibuche, and then I lock people into a room and force them to transmit. So it's not about that. It's about Nigerians knowing what to do, how to select on both their leaders, knowing how to also go about, you know, holding their leaders accountable. Democracy is not about elections alone. It's about, you know, the electorate going out of their way to hold their leaders accountable within the 4 years. And so when that does not happen, it's not about bringing people, throwing people into elected positions, and at the end of the day, they sit like armchair, you know, followership without checking the exercise of leaders. I am saying clearly that it is not about what the political class is seeing today. It is what, you know, every other Nigerian is seeing. For me, even if there may be some antics in this regard, but Mr. President has said clearly, take this thing and return it back to me. So
okay,
let them change now and see whether Mr. President will not ascend to the bill.